Yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome to Candyland Countdown this week. October something. We're joined here with Contagious Woo.
Where's the camera right now?
Noah Gokey and the Skulls will be here soon. Noah's here, but he's not representing in the Edward 40 Hands competition. That will be bass player Mr. Dr. Funk, Rob Lowenbrow. Representing the Contagious Woo in this event as well is bass player Mr. Warren Kaminga. Yes. He's bringing the pain. Chloroform Coulier has not made an appearance yet, and they may not participate. But we will have a guest participant, although they will have no basis in anything other than that.
Other than drinking.
Please, give us a call. Talk some shit to us. 716-402. Thank you, Scotty.
4218.
There it is. 4218. 402-4218. Area code 716. We're going to get Warren. He's already here, and he's on time. And we reward people that are punctual. So we are going to start with Warren and get him all taped up and ready to go. While we play a Contagious Woo song, give me 3 seconds.
I'm just going to take my time and drink one of these. Yeah.
What do you got there, Snake? A little a little Rolling Rock action? Nice, nice.
You got your own here. I would say help yourself.
Nope.
Sir, not
sure, bro.
Oh, thank you, sir. I was pre-parting earlier, though, too.
Were you? Okay.
Yeah.
That's nothing on you, Warren. You got this all day.
You got to pre-party a little bit. Yeah. Yourself ready to go.
I'm drinking margaritas today.
Ooh. Margaritas.
Yeah. Yikes. That one should work. Warren, you got a piss or anything before you get all taped up?
You know what? No, I don't.
All set? All right, here we go.
We gotta get him out here.
Thank you. Cheers. Who's gonna go fucking take me to the restroom when I gotta go?
Dr. Funk is in the house, and we're gonna start tape job number two. Dr. Funk, you're behind. You better get up in this.
A2J bringing in the old D over here.
Okay, we're in. We got both competitors in the competition here, so we're good.
They're going. They're going.
There you go. Cheers.
I threw on another Woo song. Got a little Moses playing in the background.
Cheers.
Take care of that for me, Scotty. Beat the man all day. I'm going to sit, duck right in here, drink some coffee, and watch you guys. They wanted you to represent him, Deuce.
I'm drinking what I brought.
I mean, no matter what, it doesn't count in the standings, but they you know.
It's all about honor.
Did you... You got some Slim Jims?
Hell yeah.
Johnny Coco's going to come down and hang out with us, but Yo, I got a little trophy, man. Awesome. It was like $10 at the store. It's sweet. It's made of metal and shit, too. That's what it's for.
Holy shit.
Hell yeah. Somebody on a mantelpiece. Niagara Trophies and Medals up on Delaware Avenue. I want to give a shout out to Niagara Trophies and Medals, 2937 Delaware Avenue, sponsoring today's show, Niagara Trophies and Hobbies. Just saying. This show is also sponsored by the Hard Rock Cafe in Niagara Falls. Wherever the fuck that is, up there, somewhere. Fifth Avenue or something?
Third Street.
Third Street, Niagara Falls.
I don't know which street it's on.
Warren, that's official. I can take the tape off, yes.
So I can go take a leak now.
If you can.
Dang.
Actually, somebody has to watch you so you don't pour that in. Yeah, that's actually my job.
It's official, yeah. Take that
out,
bro. Okay.
Hey, Jimbo, pass me the duct tape. AJ wants to be taped up over here.
Oh, you get taped up. Okay, word. Okay, Warren is done with his first 40. The Coors Light went down pretty quickly. I think that's record time. Where are we at? 6:12. What are we going to do for the next hour? Dr. Funk's pounding the Budweiser.
Oh, shit.
This is pretty good. See, AJ, you'll be milking yours. That's cool. It's all good.
We'll see, man.
Did you? Okay, word. Yo, you have any requests you want to root somebody on? Give us a call. 402-4218. Right here, Candyland Countdown. We are doing the Edward 40 Hands competition.
That's where you want your girl.
Right here, you can see Dr. Funk.
I'm
going to pop that over just a little bit. There's Dr. Funkified. The Funkified one representing Noah Goki and the Skulls. We got Mr. Warren Aminga representing the Contagious Woo. Right? I'm going to try and put my finger over the top. Can you see that? Yeah, there it is. Right there. Bam. Got snakes sitting right between the headphones. Oh, somebody's calling in.
Who's calling in?
Unknown phone number. Yo, what's up? You're on the Candyland Countdown. How you doing?
What's going on, Jim?
Not much. What's up, Dead Ed? What's up, man?
How you doing, buddy? I just wanted to say I think Warren's going to kill it.
Yo, he thinks Warren's going to kill it. Anybody got their headphones on? Dead Ed is saying. Okay, well, yeah, I don't know, man. Dr. Funk just finished his Budweiser.
He's catching up quick.
Got a battle of legends right here. Base legends.
What's up, Dead Ed?
I see that. I see that, my boys. I know. I love all you guys. I'm just calling and say hi anyway. Warren's going to kill it, though, I think.
Yo, thanks.
He's on his way.
Thanks, Ed. Thanks for calling in, man.
I don't know, but he's got the heavier second beer. He went for the lighter shit on that second. That's tough going down now.
Oh, here we go. I'd say that Warren's got about 20 ounces to freedom, and Dr. Funk is probably at 34 ounces. Maybe more.
Oh, boy.
Johnny Coco.
Coco's in the house. What's up, Coco? AJ's taking a chloroform spot. Jake's there. What's up, man?
Yeah, you got a lot of catching up to do.
What happened to chloroform?
Chloroform has to. They have some particular issues. It's against their religious tolerance to participate in such an event. Somebody's got a piss test tomorrow, and the other guys have work early in the morning. They're not trying to do it.
Oh boy.
But, you know.
You got to bring in the safety, man. You got to bring in the little mixture.
I'm going grocery shopping after this.
We do have a sub. There's a substitute. A2J is subbing.
Yeah, the substitute.
Yo, Ed, we're going to have a good weekend this weekend, huh?
Oh, yeah. I can't wait till Friday.
That's right.
The Fester Bunny will be there.
Oh, that's going to be sick. I can't wait for that. I want to see what that haunted house is all about.
Yeah, they're doing all right over there. It looks pretty good, man.
I figured them guys don't fuck around, man. Terror Technologies.
Yeah.
Fatty King.
Crazy, man.
They got the booth. You guys got to stop in and say hi.
We definitely will. Definitely will, bro.
And I know you guys will be there anyway, but it's right on the left of the doorway when you walk in.
Yo, we're going to rock some Stonehead in a little bit.
Nice.
Definitely a little shout out to you, bro.
I appreciate it, man.
Yo, when's the new project popping off? You got some new stuff popping soon, right?
I've been trying, but nobody's calling back or showing up lately.
I know,
it's kind of like playing tag. But I'm trying. I'm still trying. I got people interested, a couple ideas. It's just a matter of time.
I was just telling them that I was drinking on some margaritas earlier.
Okay, we're
I'm with you, Deadhead.
Yo, Ed, thanks for calling in, homie. Miss you, bro. Lot of love, man. Peace, bro.
I'll talk to you this Friday.
Word. Sounds good. See you then.
All right, guys.
Then I got home and I laid in the couch.
Deadhead Brown, man. Stonehead. Calling, throwing his support behind Warren. So Warren's going to get it. What do you got for us, Scotty?
Throwing a little Nogoki, but it doesn't seem to want to play.
Man, that's really good. This Blue 40 is fucking delicious.
It feels like we're at some kind of crazy telethon right now. It's awesome.
I just, like, instantly just got full, so I can't fucking
there we go.
It's okay, guys.
Yo, this guy's don't fuck around. What's up, guys? I'd say Warren is down to about his last 8 ounces or so. And Dr. Funk is definitely around 24 ounces to go.
That's it.
He's going to go barf behind the garage.
Punctuality, yep. Man.
I will.
Hey, cheers, fellas.
Hey, salut.
Salud.
Yeah.
Cheers to you, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Give us a call, 402-4218. We're doing the scene up here, man. Yo, what's good? You're on Candyland Countdown.
Hey, how you doing? It's California Ken.
California Ken, what's up, man?
Hey, I just wanted to let the doctor know he's got to fucking catch up.
Yo, it's for you, Dr. Funk. You got to say it one more time. He's putting headphones on right about now. He's having a tough time, though, because one of his hands is taped.
Here.
Get some headphones on.
Go.
Hey,
got some headphones on. What's up, Kim?
California Kim, man. You better catch up.
I'm working on it. Yeah, punctuality is key. So, like, you know, otherwise, look at that's how I got. Yeah. I'm already 1.5 through.
I'd say he's got 18 ounces left, I'd say.
I'm like trying over here.
I was just trying to remember, man. Growing up on the West Coast, there was always a big war between Coors Light and Budweiser. And I can't remember which one was for the fucking NRA.
Yo, which ones are the NRA, do you know? Yo, they sound like they're both for the NRA. You see rednecks drink both of these.
But yeah, man, the bar was fucking lit, you know? It's just like, yeah, if you were Coors Light, you were... I think if you were Coors Light, you were the pussy, and Budweiser was the NRA. I don't know.
I can't remember.
I can't remember either.
There he goes.
Yeah, that's why I took the Coors Light first. It's like water.
It's gone. There he goes.
I think
anyway,
we're...
Guys, yeah, I just want to show my support and let's get drunk.
All right. Thanks, Kim.
Thanks, Kim. Kim, thanks for calling in.
Nice.
All
right.
Keep in touch, brother. Thank you. We're in a home stretch here.
I don't know. Warren's going to be tough to beat here.
That's the last one right here. You know...
After
I find some room.
6 minutes. That would be gone.
Yo.
That would be long gone.
What time is it? You guys are ridiculous.
6:19.
And this competition's almost over. I thought it was going to take at least an hour. Seriously, totally off. It's totally off.
It should be like 4:40s.
See, I didn't.
Next year,
I didn't realize that the gun like shot. At 6 o'clock, I didn't...
It was like 6:05. I had to do it.
Candyland 4:40.
All right. Traffic is no excuse, people. All right? Traffic is no excuse. When you're tardy, you're tardy.
See, Dr. Funk learned a valuable lesson today. Even though you were only like 2 minutes late, Dr. Funk.
Yeah, I took Elmwood Ave like a fucking idiot. You know? Under construction.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here it is. So on and so forth.
Here we go.
Woo! There goes the woo.
The closer.
Uh-oh.
The
Look
closer.
Out.
Oh, yeah.
That's
it.
And done.
There's a sip left. There's a sip left.
And it's over. It's over. The woo comes through.
Woo! Thank you.
And now I can take my time.
There it is.
I
Although now Warren's going to vomit behind the garage.
Although this
some
is on
me,
the
wall.
This isn't a clock, so
that's right. We're timing this. I'm drinking with you.
You gotta hold that shit in.
Yo, that was awesome. Hey Warren, when I'm glad you guys are all here. Yo, that Jeopardy was really fun last week, man. I'm glad you guys came down for that shit.
We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
Oh, that was a good time. We should do that again just for fun. I'm thinking you play whatever you want, and when Warren is ready, we'll do a little trophy presentation, play a little woo, and it'll be all good. Then we'll just dick around. We'll all have microphones and be jerks. Thank you for calling in, guys. Continue your calls. We're cool with that. 402-4218. We'll be here for the next hour and a half. So, Dr. Funk, close this out. Let me untape you, bro. Got that?
I mean, I had down to like the neck.
Oh, I knew.
Gone, but you mean, but when you freaking.
But that just keeps him, you know.
Kept him motivated, man. Yeah, he was motivated.
You caught him quick.
Probably would have tied if you weren't late.
Yeah. Right there. We would have been freaking down to the home stretch.
We would have had to do a tiebreaker 40.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. 40.
I can't do it. I'm too full. I had freaking Mexican earlier, man. There's no way I could beat it. I could do that one more time.
Yeah,
be puking.
Yeah,
I
yeah.
Planned out my meals for the day.
Shit is official. Let me tally it up here.
Like a while, I had yogurt, but
Where's
I had.
Moser? She
watching? I yogurt. Got like, I had fucking yogurt to just like you know give a little coating.
Yeah, you know? I get to jam with this guy too.
Matter of fact,
I was going to hang out with these
awesome.
Guys with Randall and the Late Night Scandals.
Yeah. What
Tambo.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah, Warren was on the Tambo.
Backup vocals.
Jamming. Yeah. That was good.
Good times.
Good.
That's awesome, man. I love Randall, man. Scandals are the shit. All right, so that makes it what? Let me see
what's
here.
The score?
It's
that is. I don't like malt liquor.
Man. I was kind of hoping it was not gonna be the OE.
How you doing there, Scotty?
Well, you know, I know you're taping.
How about command new?
Yeah, that's good. Okay. Well, glad for you.
Right.
We're in the game, though.
I'm glad to have participated.
Oh. The buzz is coming on now.
Yeah, you know, there's greatness.
I can feel it now. It's starting to come now. So, wow. Yep. I think I'm done drinking for a good week.
Yo, have a beer, Warren.
Do you have one?
There's another 40 later on.
No way, man. I'm done.
Oh, yeah, I feel the buzz coming now.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
I just got the...
That's why I brought my designated driver.
It's like...
Let's see here. 155.
I get to go upstairs.
105.
And go upstairs and pray.
Coco, get in here, bro.
Coco.
That's for you, homie.
What's up, man? We're here.
Anybody want a microphone? There's probably a bunch of them laying around. Looks pretty good.
There's a black, I think a black
okay.
BW outside in the front.
So officially, here's where we're at. In third place, officially.
There's a university sticker on it.
Chloroform Coulier with 70 points in our final competition.
Eric.
Second place, No Goki and the Skulls, 175. That's a first place, a second, and a third. And first place is Contagious Woo. They're the champions.
That's impressive.
There you go, guys. I gotta flash this little trophy up. Can you see it? We present the trophy, 2012.
True rock and roll.
All right,
Contagious Woo.
Yes,
rock and roll.
What'd you have
to say? What do you have to say? No, but there's a lot of talent here.
Nice. That's really nice.
You know, I give a lot of thanks to
in there.
They're out there still producing original music. And that's the only way that things are going to have fun, enjoy it, because We're not getting younger.
Hell yeah, sure, man.
Let's just keep rocking. Rock the stage. Give it 100% what you got each time you guys perform. And that's what happens. And then, yeah.
Right on, man. Cheers to that, fellas.
Let's
have a swallow.
Whoa, whoa.
How about one more for the Skulls?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go.
I'm not drinking. I'm done, man.
Core for him. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers, y'all.
Let's do one more for Caitlin Cook.
Caitlin? Yeah. Yo, let's pee on her.
Hey, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Dr. Funk, for your valiant effort, you get to be on Caitlin Cook. All right, we'll play this song, and then we'll do the prizes up and shit. Be cool. Yeah. So we're hanging. Oh, sorry, brother.
All right. Oh, sure.
No.
Yo, thank you for tuning in. Shit's getting crazy in here. This is the Candyland Countdown Show, the grand finale show. Before we talk about aliens more over the winter, we got Contagious Woo in studio, 2012 champions of the Tournament of Original Awesomeness.
Doug.
We got Noah Goki in the Skulls, second place, kick ass. We got Chloroform Coulier, third place. We love them.
Thank you, Warren.
All right, fellas. So
it was hard fought.
Yeah, we was fucking.
You guys know what the prizes are.
There you go.
In case you don't, refresh your memory real quick. Got that video. Crimson Pestilence is going to make a video, or like an official music video with his new camera, all that shit. Multiple angles. It's going to be sweet. Another prize is Hard Rock Cafe Thanksgiving Eve, $200 show. You get in there, they see you, you probably get a few more shows because that's how they roll. Thanksgiving Eve, that's with us, with Whiskey. It's going to be a good show, definitely.
Oh, okay.
The other prize is $100 cash.
What?
So, yeah, three prizes. That's like a, more than
true.
Jerry Rice. So, Woo, you guys won. I know you guys talked about it a little bit as first prize champions. What would you guys pick as your prize?
I believe they're going to take the video.
The video is official.
Crim is good. Crim is, I like Crim.
Yo, yeah, Crim, yeah, yeah. You heard Crim. That.
Crim.
Crim. I hope, I hope you're tuned in.
Video.
Yeah.
Use it up.
I wonder if Richard Raddus is listening. Contagious Woo, 2012 champions.
Richard Raddus?
Okay, so for first prize, Contagious Woo picks the video by Crimson Pestilence. Pretty awesome. That leaves Noah Gokey in the Skulls.
Yeah, definitely.
Noah, Rob, wins. They want the show, Hard Rock Cafe. Beautiful. That's going to be awesome. Good. We're going to hit Carolyn up. Let her know. It's going to be awesome.
It's official.
Oh, she's got to be watching. They probably
Noah Gokey in the Skulls, Whiskey Reverb, and well-worn boot.
Yeah,
before
that's
going to
be awesome
and,
show.
Hard Rock Cafe.
And then this leaves third place. Core from Coulier. There you go, guys. Accept this from us.
There you go.
That will have firewood for your house, sir. Johnny Coco.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Band mushroom trip.
4-4 mushroom extravaganza.
Makes me think of this song.
Feeling it? Yeah. Exactly. The buzz is slowly coming in.
And the winner is Contagious Woo.
Contagious Woo.
Woo.
There's much more guttural belches going on.
Yo, give us a call. Get in on the fun. 402-4218. We will be here for the next hour or so before we probably go to a bar and be debaucherous as a unit.
What does that even mean? That's how we living and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust my funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and
things. Got it like that. Move out of your seat and get a fire and catch this beat. T2J is still working on those 40s.
Are you switching up? Over. Somebody wants this one. Claim it.
You know, maybe if I hit them both at the same time, I would have thrown off Warren and like. He would have been like, oh shit, wait a minute. He's like, that's far down on that one, but.
He came in good.
Yeah, we're going to play a song by a local band because that's how we roll. We're going to go with a song by Son of the Sun. That's Noah Gokey and the Skulls opponent in round one that they defeated. Son of the Sun. This song's called The Good Old Days, baby. We're living them right here. Hey, while we got your attention, since you're tuned in and not dead yet, we got a couple shows we want to tell you about. Number one, Coreform Cuillier's got two important shows this week. Tomorrow, you guys are up at like the Haunted Catacombs or some shit with the Misfits or something, right?
No way, dude.
That's going to be awesome.
That's going to be
badass. Yeah. Arlo Price is representing. Oh, that makes sense. You guys don't practice, you guys?
Exactly.
You guys don't need to practice. And then the 20th is the Trinity, the Chloroform Cuillier Trinity at Tudor Lounge. It's just going to be you guys doing the three incarnations. The folk face is opening. Awesome. Okay. Oh, shit. Really? Rag family band member, they say. I'm going to have to check that out. Okay. So, Tudor Lounge, that's this Saturday, the 20th. Get down there. Check out the Trinity with a bunch of special guests. Murder City Outlaws, where are they playing? Let's see if I can find this. I got nothing on January 11th here, but we are going to play a song, Murder City Outlaws. This is a self-titled song, Murder City Outlaws, by the Murder City Outlaws, motherfucker.
Murder City Outlaws. And work late, with not enough sleep in between. How you sometimes need to get over to that exit, like right now. And how things aren't just about you anymore. Introducing a car that starts with you. The all-new Honda Accord.
Okay, I think they got me. I think it's a joke track. I'm going to play. We're gonna play a song by Twin City Kings. Yo, little dude 7.1 right here. Twin City Kings. Hailing from the twin cities of Kenmore and Tonawanda.
Driving as we talk. Hey, are you having fun? 'Cause
Let's go jam.
Twin City Kings, that was right there.
What are you talking
about? On the Candyland Countdown. Yo, give us a call. Get in on this shit. 402-4218. Let us know what you think of this. In the meantime, we're going to play a little Magic Tones for you. We heard a rumor. Anybody knows anything about it? Why don't you give us a call? Let us know. We're going to play a song called Yeah. 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 Magic Tones. Right here. Candyland Countdown.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my rag. I'm down. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me,
yo, what's up?
You lose me, then you'll be left alone. Oh,
it's baby, the finale, man.
And tell me I'm your own.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody do the Michigan ride. Everybody likes the Michigan ride.
That's a good one, dude. Just hate it
for sure.
Yo, who?
I'll take a couple, man.
Snake just opened his beer with his belly button.
Did you get that? Listeners out there, all Snake can open beers with his belly button. That shit just happened.
Live. You missed it.
You're not tuned into the countdown. You're missing
crazy shit.
Yeah, a little bit now. Yeah,
it went, whoa, the starch just went, whoa.
It was like, whoa, man. Okay, it's just a zoom like that one. Ooh.
Yo, while we're at it real quick, Noah Gokey and the Skulls, they got a show coming up at the 40 and 8, a Greg Burt show for the music productions. That's going to be on the 27th of October.
I'm going to be there.
Dun-dun-no.
As soon as you get to that, I know Greg throws a pretty eclectic show, man. There's going to be some awesome bands on that shit. And also found out that the Skulls are going to be up at the Loretta Joe Gates benefit at the Ice House and shit. On the 25th.
Carpool.
Oh, it's the carpool?
Yeah.
It's carpool.
Yo, Kennedy Carpool going to be representing.
Both of them are carpool.
Joe Weber, man.
Right?
Just letting you know, Joe.
Sick. That's going to be sweet.
They're both carpool shows. Okay, yes. They're both carpool shows. I can't
wait. Confirmed.
It will be.
I lost those shades. They had great lights in there.
Yo, we're going to play some rags called Breaker Box. You ready for some Breaker Box?
Yeah.
Listen to these rags.
Tina to me.
They don't listen to the show, so we can say whatever we want about them.
That's right.
Tina.
They're very talented.
If I'm yakking, I'm jacking, y'all.
Nobody
yakking,
gets me.
I want a caricature, Tina.
No.
when you open your eyes. When your head is down, there'll be no one around. You lost your heartbeat and you sold me out like I knew you would. And it's a lesson that I finally realized. I was waiting for someone to get me.
Was tight, son.
You liked it?
Yeah, yo, there's mad hair attached to my shirt.
Yo, that was a breaker box for you.
Yeah, a lot of fucking tape and fucking
hair. Yeah. Fuck.
Snake said he likes it. He likes her voice.
I very much so.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. I agree.
Oh, shit.
Yo, Crimson Pestilence says he's going to be making a little appearance via telephone in about a half an hour.
What's he be calling in the shit,
via satellite.
He wants to already start on this project. He's like, we got to figure this out.
I'm going to ask him if he's going to Joe's tonight.
So I said, get the woo nice and drunk and we'll talk about it. It's going to be awesome.
That's right. You're playing tonight, aren't you?
Scotty.
Uh-oh.
That's right, bro.
Mercury
I'll
James
be up there, man.
Happening up
I'll
at probably Joe's.
Hell yeah.
Excellent, excellent.
I'm going to be grocery shopping.
Yeah, Mercury James doing that shit.
Probably Joe's.
Joe's come back on Mercury James. 10:30, 11-ish, yeah, somewhere around there.
Grocery shopping around that.
The usual time for open mic. We got Mercury James taking over tonight.
Mercury James, open mic takeover, Broadway Joe's.
Which I thought was kind of arrogant to say.
Hey, Mercury James taking over open mic. I say a couple songs, let someone else say one, and crack ass, bro. Hell yeah.
I'll be up there tonight with you, Snake. We're going to have a good time.
Excellent, man. I'll be there having a good time, man.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to play Mercury James
already
song for you.
To fight my girlfriends, make it happen.
Yes.
Yo, this one's got 204 likes.
What?
Look at that. Okay, we're going with it. I know this song personally.
We'll be right back.
I'm shining. Chance we had, we fucking to find out if someone's gonna jam, we checked every avenue possible, dude. You know, and that way it was fuck, back in the day, it wasn't looking on the internet, it was fucking phone calls, dude, word of mouth, fucking news ads and shit, dude.
Yep.
You know, that's how you got it done.
Couldn't
dude.
Sit in the classified.
Yeah, buddy! Oh, pathetic!
Super killer robots in the house. It ain't a party without the robots. Shit is sweet. What's up, Amrit? All kinds of bands represent. I'm from Atlantis. I'm from Atlantis. This is
Chill Robots in this motherfucker.
A special finale. This shit is awesome. Yo. Give us a call. Call in. If you don't like a band here, there's something wrong with you. Todd Allen from Mob from Atlantis in the house and Super Killer Robots.
What up, what up, what up, what up?
Down the drain. SKR, what's up, guys? Hamrick, Zaz, what's up, guys?
The party, yo, we got some Pringles. You guys want some Pringles?
Yo, Contagious Wu won the they won the tournament, man.
It was fucked up, man. I didn't expect it to go that fast, dude.
Yo, they were quick. I'm still on my first one.
Yo, fuck, dude. I'm taking it easy now.
No spilling.
Dr. Funk forever wrecking
Funk, you alright?
I'm alright.
Dr. Funk, what do you want to hear, man? You pick the band.
Those 40s kicked in, man. Those 40s kicked in. It's taking them a while.
Let's hear some woo.
Word.
Let's hear some winners of the competition.
Dude, you got some bigger nigga in there, dude?
Yo, we're going to rep some bigger nigga.
Bigger nigga!
Yo, this is my favorite joint. Thank you for reminding me.
I ain't saying I'm a nigga, but I'm saying I'm a nigga, nigga. I'm a bigger nigga than my nigga, bigger nigga, nigga.
I ain't saying I'm a nigga, but if I was a nigga, I'd be a bigger nigga than my nigga, bigger nigga,
nigga.
Yo, bigger nigga it is.
Bigger nigga. Bigger nigga, motherfucker. I guess I'm bigger nigga. I'm a killer.
We can say that word.
Yo,
that's his name.
Yo, it's for black people only. It says on his page. Black people
nigga.
Only. Yo, that's fucked up. Why don't you want other people?
No,
like
nope.
Asians
he
and like.
He changed his bio.
Whites. Oh, he
yo,
did.
You gotta
and, like,
hear it.
Native Americans
are you ready?
And shit.
We are ready.
This is Bigger Nigga from Buffalo, hip hop mogul.
He's open to other races now?
He is represented by Hoodoo, Frost City, and SBE.
SBE
Entertainment.
SBE.
His new bio. Are you ready? Ladies and gents, a wise man once told me that if you got the gift, then you got to let your voice be heard.
Yes.
Well, the voice will be heard, and my word play is straight. Where I'm from, it's no longer the rough buff. It's T-Lots, the land of the snow, and I'm the spokesperson. So
T-Lots.
Call me Bigger Nigga.
Bigger Nigga, Bigger.
Bigger Nigga. This song is called Skirt.
Skirt.
Right here, we represent all kinds of music in Buffalo.
Back up to that land of the snow.
Hold on, I gotta get the calypso
up.
Yo,
it's cool, it's cool.
Kind of like a combination.
Remix!
Uh-oh.
Okay, hold on.
What?
Remix.
What? Oh, run it back.
Remix.
Run it back to the top. Run that shit back! Run that shit back! No, man. Shit is real, dude. Yo, when you play rap music, you play rap music. Run that shit.
Say it one more time.
Run that shit back!
Back up on the scene with a pocket full of green. If a nigga try to touch, then his socket full of steam. Rolling with the team, squad boys in the tank. Suckers know I bang it, getting money is the language. Put on the camera, he's a tough guy, acting all hardcore, smelling like one time, spitting all the punchlines, but won't.
So that was Bigger Nigga right there with Skurd.
Yeah, some hot shit.
Yo, we're gonna play some Grace Stumberg for you. Get back to reality. Here's War Tune. Beautiful.
That was dancing
with the fans.
Grace Stumberg,
man.
On the King of the Countdown. We're partying. What's up?
Grace Stumberg is the Paula Abdul of Buffalo.
Some say the present.
Nos vemos a las tres, dulzura.
Nos vemos a las tres.
Special K pastry crisps con sabor a chocolate.
Yes.
We interrupt this. We interrupt this program real quick. Just to let you know that it is Hispanic Heritage Month. And did you watch that football game where they announced the first penalty in Spanish? You were like, "What the fuck is going on?"
No, they did that really?
Yeah, it was really weird.
That's bullshit. They should know what English is, man.
American.
You speak motherfucking English, dude. It's
American.
America.
No,
it's the National Football League. It ain't the International Football League,
dude.
Son.
It's like a mix of all that.
Shit.
Yo, Tony Gonzalez is awesome.
Anquan Bodine. Anquan Bodine.
AJ, how many 40s did you drink?
I've only drank one, but it was real malt liquor, man.
It was oldie, son.
Oh, it was real. Yeah, that does fuck with people's heads. You're right.
No, man, it's just regular.
Kidding,
should be all right.
It's got manganese in there, man.
Manganese.
Make some black salty, dude.
Make some beef, dude.
We got Super Killer Robots in the house.
What?
Anybody want to hear some songs, man?
Drinking the manganese.
Yeah.
Todd, take one of them microphones.
Yeah.
Totally for
did you.
You?
Did you take a shit too?
No.
Damn, you could have dropped a quatch, bro.
Humana.
Todd Allen.
Yeah.
Todd, you are the host of the open mic tonight at Broadway Joe's. Tonight's open mic.
Every Tuesday.
Mercury James is featured.
Mercury James is doing it tonight.
We played some. He's taken over. Snake told me, I forgot.
Yeah, it's going to be a good time.
I'll be there. I have to be there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Todd, who's
and at
featured
the end of
next
the month?
Week?
Isn't it Beggar's Night? You're going to be doing the...
The 30th, yeah, 2 weeks from now.
I'll that's be giving away fun. Pumpkins as well.
Who's next week, then?
Just don't smash them in front of the place. Walk across the street before you...
Who's across the street, weeks, son?
Across the street.
Who's next week? Not across
next
the street.
Next week there's a metal show.
A metal show next week?
Is there a metal... Oh.
Yeah, it was going to be Magic Tone as, but...
what happened?
Where Dennis is...
They had an amicable split, and they were going
to... No!
Dennis left the Magic Tone.
Fuck!
Breaking news.
That's weird.
That's fucked up, man.
That's just weird.
I heard that rumor yesterday, but I wasn't sure.
That's
like X-Pac leaving DX, bro.
Yo, you're right.
X-Pac, crazy.
It is.
Do you know who fucking X-Pac is? Don't even play.
No idea, AJ. You know.
1-2-3 kid.
Yo, the 1-2-3 kid. Yo, suck it, dude.
Deuce, you kids.
All right,
Taylor
this
Swift can suck it.
Super Killer Robots. How about some Dirt Worm? You guys ready for that?
I'm ready. I got the CD in my car.
Dirt Worm, SKR, right here. Can't Let Countdown. Call us, 402-4218. Yeah.
716.
Play.
Unless you're pregnant, unless you're pregnant or a bill collector.
Fuck.
You don't know.
You call Sal.
Oh, shit. It's not working.
Oh, no.
Okay,
you
open sesame. How about the game? Yeah, the game. Here we go.
Restless night, you can see, takes its toll. Her stress gives way to peace. Today, when she gets to gaze into her daughter's eyes, same eyes I saw him carried off. One night it was too much for him. Got foolish, letting monsters in. Same eyes I saw him swinging there. He missed another birthday. His daddy's still at work, like you say. Gone, is he gone? Where did my daddy go? She asked him. She squints as she rubs on her eyes. Every now and then she thinks she sees him. His voice sounds so clear tonight. And he tells her things, but she thinks it's just in her head. Ask Ma to get the pictures out. She looks like him, and she starts to cry, cause she thinks she knows. She yells in anger up to him, but no one's there. Girl, you're yelling at a ghost. Go on, get to bed. Hey, gone. Is he gone? What did
Yo, SKR.
Yeah.
Give us a call. Yeah, we're having a good time
Colorado,
tonight.
Son. What's the number, Joe?
Yo, 402-4218.
Holla.
That's how you get at us.
Yeah, we chilling.
We got all kinds of people here you can
I'm
talk to.
Up,
you want to ask anybody a question? Some weird personal questions? We're here. What? We're probably pretty drunk, so we're ready to answer anything you may want to ask us.
Since we got Mob from Atlantis in the house, Mercury James in the house, Contagious Woo in the house, Down the Drain in the house, and Blame Mataz in the house, SKR in the house. There's a lot of fucking bands up in this shit right now.
Monkey Brothers in the
some
house.
Some Monkey Brothers up in here.
True. It's true. Livid Lemon
Civil
and shit.
Status,
some Livid Lemon upstairs.
I believe. I'm a knuckle beater. I believe.
I'm coking his skulls.
Got reps from all kinds of craziness up in this shit.
We quickly want to give you a... let you know about a cause that we're all very into, something that's near and dear to all of our hearts. We want to promote the, we want to encourage anyone at home, if you are or if you know any hermaphroditic people,
yep.
Any hermaphrodites,
trannies,
tell them there's a place for them to talk and to get together, and it's a Facebook page that we sponsor called Hermaphrodite Unite.
Hermaphrodite Unite!
What we want to do is get hermaphroditic energy united all over the world to heal the world.
Together.
It is our last chance.
We've got to gather the healers.
And the hermaphroditic people are the healers. We want to unite them all. Hermaphrodite Unite. Look that up on Facebook. We're trying to heal the world here. That's the only way we can do it.
Yo, when you form in a party, man, you got to have that healer. You know what I'm saying? You got your sorcerer.
You're right.
You got your barbarian guy. Huh? You got your archer dude, and you got your healer, man. It's
that's what hermaphrodites were. They were sorcerers back in the old days.
Bro, the tranny rides a unicorn.
They can do
plus
Reiki.
5 flying bonus.
Right after the sword fight.
We're going to play.
No, the barbarian does the sword fighting. Tranny just sits back and moves over.
We're going to play some Eric Von Houten country band,
yeah,
man.
I love these dudes.
Hey, here's one thing. Here's one bit of
Cowboy
advice.
Troy.
What do you got,
Never
Scott?
Play leapfrog with a unicorn.
Oh. I got a picture for you I got to show you.
That's some kinky shit, dude.
Now, this one's called Soldier, Eric Von Houten band right here.
I'm a soldier.
Candyland Countdown. Oh, it's now known as Eric Von Houten and the Crosstown Band.
No shit. That's fucking weird.
Updated. Here we go.
All right. We'll be right back.
Yo, what do you guys think of that shit?
That was a great track. Is that new?
Yo, that's badass. No, it's not. Dude. They just don't promote it as much.
Oh, man.
Sounded good.
Yo, I love Eric Van Halen. Those motherfuckers is tight.
Yo, they're the real. They're the truth. No doubt. They are the truth.
They did a joint with Cowboy Troy. It's the real deal. Cowboy, you know Cowboy Troy, right?
Yeah, I think I know Cowboy Troy. I mean, I never heard any of his songs or anything.
Yeah, he's pretty whack.
Yo, we just got word. Guess who's...
Bubba Sparks is dope, though.
Yo, Super Bowl this year.
Oh, let me guess.
Halftime.
Wait, Taylor Swift, bro?
No.
Fuck!
Close, though.
Just announced it?
Yeah, they just announced it now. May or may not be worse than that. I don't know.
Lady Gaga.
No.
Bieber.
No.
Beyonce.
Yes, Beyonce. That's cool.
Good job.
You got it, Chris.
I love her.
Okay, so Beyonce's going to be there.
It's that butt.
Beyonce.
Jay-Z is going to be there. Maybe Kelly Rowland will make an appearance.
Jay-Z, there will be a reunion, he may have paid for sure. That to happen.
Did you hear the NHL is going to start back up?
What's the NHL? Tell
NHL's
us more.
They agreed.
November 2nd,
well,
right?
November 2nd.
They actually agreed, huh? That's awesome.
I feel it.
Okay. Yeah, Saturday was
I like
to.
Kelly Rowland, bro. Yeah,
we're going to do one more song here, and then... we're going to call Sal for you, bro.
Yes.
Okay?
I'm going to start brainstorming
Sal?
On things.
Sal's our boy at the gas station. He's,
Sal, he's this dude. You'll see.
He's interesting.
You go into this gas station,
you want a pack of cigarettes. It takes 15 minutes to get the pack of cigarettes. Newport Hundreds?
He likes to be called randomly then because we could talk to him, ask him questions. He loves answering questions, and he loves asking questions back.
He asks a lot of questions, bro.
Really good.
All
right.
A lot of questions.
They're fun, yo. Yo, how about a little Fur Terminal, huh?
Yes. Is this my favorite song? Please, make it to the joint. Yeah, man.
I'm going
to
go Xbox. Yeah, Xbox it is right here. Little Xbox Fur Terminal.
Yes. It's my dream.
Double shot. There's Pretty Metal Pubes.
Fur
Terminal.
Son.
Here we go. We'll be right back.
Joinks? Can you hear me?
Raggy! Here we go!
Shaggy, where's my extra pair of glasses? My extra glasses. I don't know where they are, Velma.
What is this shit, son?
So that was a double shot of Fur Terminal. This is Eric Starchild.
Yeah, I knew it!
This one's called...
this shit.
Song's in call, it's called I'm a Crazy Fuckface. That's the name of the song.
Yo, that's he's really pushing the boundaries. Eric Starchild, you know, he's that kind of artist. You know, he come on the scene, motherfuckers didn't really know what to expect, you know, but he brings that hot shit.
Can you hear it?
Stars are hot, bro.
Hello? They can hear you, Eric.
They can hear you.
Okay, time for a phone call.
Eric's a really nice guy, actually. He's a nice guy.
He is a nice guy.
He's not like a really nice guy. He's a nice guy.
He is. He's interesting.
Yeah, definitely interesting.
I always thought he was a really nice guy until I saw him whip his dick out and piss on the stairs
right,
while sitting down.
Right, which is why he's just a nice
in
guy.
In front of children. And I was
right,
like,
well, he's
you're
not
probably
a, he's not,
not fucking
a really
right.
nice guy.
The side of his shorts.
That was interesting.
Just a regular nice guy.
It's that.
It's all good.
Sideways, forever that high.
And then all his hair fell out in patches.
He's so okay.
We're going to call Sal.
Yo, alopecia ain't bad. Hold on.
Are you ready?
Calling Sal?
Okay, shit's getting serious now. Here we go. Let me turn up the Eric Starchild so you guys.
We're going to do a conference call.
Here's his respect right here. Okay, here we go. $1,000.
Jim said, how about $10,000?
No, you started.
Okay.
No, you do it.
He's obviously not answering the phone. He's trying to
take a while. Hold on.
Yeah, hi. Is Sal there?
Yeah.
Is this Sal?
Yeah.
Hi. This is Paul Seaman.
Okay.
I was calling today because we were interested in diversifying our portfolio. We have a lot of let me explain to you. Actually, let me bring on my colleague, Jim Tebow. Jim, are you there?
Hello, I am here.
Thank you, Sal. Okay, so Sal, thanks for holding. We got Jim Tebow on the line, and we got Sal here. And again, my name is Paul. We were calling because we are trying to market our new energy drink. It's called Rag Juice. We were interested if you could help us with the distribution in Western New York.
Okay.
So you run a convenience store, correct?
Pardon me?
You work at a convenience store? Okay. At a gas station?
That's all he's saying.
Because we were calling people on our list of people that ran convenience stores or had control over convenience stores and or gas stations because we're trying to sell our new energy drink. Want to know if you're interested.
Yeah.
Sal, what we want to do is we want to put our drink in your store, and we are going to pay you money to do so.
Big money.
Okay.
How does $15,000 sound?
Pardon me?
$15,000.
Mm-hmm.
That would just be the signing bonus. Oh, Jim, let me spell this out for you, Sal. So what it is, there's four different flavors of Rag Juice. We don't need to get into the specifics right now, but there's four different kinds, different varieties. And we're trying to get into your store. We're trying to really corner the market, get it here before anyone knows about the Rag Juice. The $15,000 that my associate, Mr. Tebow, was talking about is a signing bonus for allowing us to sell our product at your location. Do you follow me?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're trying to be competitive with Red Bull. So what we're doing is we're calling different stores. We're trying to get a price comparison on how much they charge for Red Bulls. So our Rag Juice comes in 8 ounce, 16 ounce, and 64 ounce. So we were interested. Your Red Bull. How much is a 16 ounce Red Bull? How much do you sell that for at your store?
$4.
It's $4? For the 16 ounce.
So we can go 350.
Right. If we went 350, we could get in there. We've got more unique flavors, more just more jazzier marketing. It's cool to drink rag juice. It's what the kids are doing these days. Do you understand, Sal?
Yeah.
Okay, so Sal, what time are you going to be at the station for?
When, today or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Sorry. I'm tripping.
Tomorrow I'll be coming in at around 4, and I'll be here till about 9.
You mean 4 a.m. till 9 a.m.?
No, 4 in the evening till 9.
Okay. We're going to send a delegate from our company. His name is Gandalf Lundgren. He's going to be coming through. You'll know him because he's got a big gray beard. He's about 6'4", 300. You'll know him when he walks in the room. Probably a lot of fireworks. Jim, I think you have some research that you did right here. Can you explain?
I did. What I wanted to get from you, Sal, is I was wondering if we could have your name.
From where did you get this number?
We have a whole contact of all the Gulf stations in Erie County.
Yeah, it was just the information provided to us. We just get the list, and we don't put the list together. We just call the numbers on the list.
That's correct.
Okay, and from where did you get my name?
Like I said, we just get the list of files, and the information on the files is just what we get. So it's from the company that we deal with to get this kind of information. We're doing market research for our new product, Rag Juice.
Right.
That's why we're calling you. It's like a special invitation to a family of entrepreneurs here. So we're just interested, seeing if you were interested in it.
Yeah. Okay.
We will come in. Sal, we can come in and meet with you tomorrow if you're more comfortable with that.
Yeah, that's fine.
What's the best time for you between, I know you work 4 to 9, what's the most chill time, nobody's going on, what's happening?
Why don't you come in around, anytime from 4 to 9, that would be okay. 4 to 9 or 5 to 9.
5 tonight? Well, no, I'm just trying to figure out specifically when is a good time for you, when you've experienced there being a lull in the customers, because I don't want to interfere with your business, I don't want to hold anything up here.
I don't really know, because anytime could be anytime can get busy and anytime can get slow. So
okay.
I don't
it's
know.
Relative, so you can there's a lot of conditions
between,
to consider.
5 and 9, I would say.
5 to 9, okay. Yeah. All right. Again, we'll send our delegate. His name is Gandalf Lundgren. He'll be there, and you'll know because he's got a really big white beard.
White beard, right.
Yeah.
Now, Sal, we are going to send Gandalf with some cash and or check for you, and I was wondering your full name so we could write that on the check.
We can do that when he comes here tomorrow,
Oh, right. Okay.
Wait. Well, hold on, Sal. So you want me to send somebody to your place with a blank check? Is that what you're saying, Sal? You want me to send somebody to your place with a blank check for $15,000?
We should just bring cash then in a
briefcase. Sal, are you trying to set us up here? Are you setting us up? If we're going to bring a blank check for $15,000, we have to have some sort of assurance that you're going to follow through on the deal. Because we can't get hit up by people. If we're rolling with a blank check, what happens? Come on. Do you understand where I'm coming from, Sal? All right, Sal. We'll bring the fucking blank check. We'll bring it.
We can do that.
I'm sorry for my curse. I apologize. That's uncalled for.
When you talk business, you can't curse.
Jim, I know. Jim, you don't have to report this to corporate, do you?
I'll let you go. Sal, are you satisfied with the way we've handled this call?
More or less, yeah.
Okay, good. I'm glad. Anyway,
well, that's
What is going to happen tomorrow?
We are going to bring a briefcase full of cash to your location tomorrow between 5 and 9 and try to convince you to carry Rag Juice right in the front of your store instead of Red Bull.
Wait, Jim. I thought we were going to bring him a blank check. Hold on.
A blank check?
Shit's getting all fucked up here. I'm sorry. This is a lot of money to talk about.
What's Gandalf going to bring?
I thought it was going to be a blank check because Sal wasn't going to give us his full name right here.
Sal, what would you rather we brought you, cash or a check?
Cash.
Cash.
You got it, homie. Straight cash.
Would you prefer Canadian dollars, American dollars, pesos?
Whatever you want. I don't know.
Our pesos are okay? Can we do that? Because we got a lot. We're just trying to get rid of them. We played this one gig down in Guadalajara, and shit got fucked up. So we ended up, long story short, we got a lot of pesos. Like, is that cool?
No.
No, you don't take pesos.
Shit. Sal, do you like Guns N' Roses?
The band.
What about Metallica?
Okay, I have a customer, so I gotta go.
Do you like Metallica?
You have
sale?
A customer.
Okay, we miss you.
Fine, Jim. Let's not do it. We're not gonna go to sales tomorrow. Fuck that. We're gonna go to the Valero down the street.
We're gonna play
that
Metallica right
Metallica.
Here. Bye, Sal.
Sorry, Sal. You fucked up. You lost.
Whatever you wanna bring. In honor of Sal.
Yo, you know, we're not trying to be cruel or nothing. Yo, Sal, if you go to Sal's store, he will have you standing there for at least 10 minutes. No fucking joke.
He is pretty funny.
I couldn't believe that he knew how much a cost of a Red Bull was. He was like $4. I was like, damn.
He was quick. It doesn't cost that, I guarantee you, though.
$4.
That's funny.
Okay. $4. You know, we're playing Metallica.
Ride the Lightning?
Yeah, do
one.
Do one.
I know like three Metallica songs. Yeah. Some live joint with the orchestra. That's a cool take.
Symphony of Metallica?
Yeah, that shit's hot.
Yo, Sal probably loves Symphony of Metallica.
Yo, Fire is dope, but the Symphony.
You're probably right. Oh my God.
I'm telling you, I got that shit on my iPod.
Oh, Eric Starchild's back.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go with. Hello?
Is Sal still there, bro?
No, he's not. He's a calling back, but that's fucked up. Oh, my God. Okay. That was fucking Blackened. Bad.
Poor Sal.
Here's Blackened for Sal.
Cool. Wait, is that a race thing?
No, dude.
Come on.
It's not racist, bro.
No, it's cool.
Metallica mixed with Eric Starchild.
Yo.
Let me take him off. Okay, here we go.
Bring it back. Oh, there it is. I was thinking, I was like, yo, this don't sound like something Metallica would be doing, but like maybe it would be. Like, that's all right.
Pioneers right here.
This song is sweet.
Don't mean we can't talk while Metallica's on. I know it's like sacrilegious, but
yeah, it's like a 12-minute song, dude. I love it though. People hate on Metallica. Why do people hate on Metallica? They went too commercial.
Ever since Napster, man.
The old shit is pretty sweet, though. I love the old shit. Newer stuff's all right.
You guys out? Okay, bro. Good seeing you, Chris. Yo, we'll be up at Broadway Joe's for the open mic tonight. Mercury James is taking over, and we'll be all guesting, a bunch of us in that shit. I know Snake will be there, Chris as well, myself, Sugar Shane, Warren G from the Woo. Of course, Todd Allen will be hosting that shit. So you can see us tonight at Broadway Joe's, a whole mix and mash of all of us. So we'll all be up in there. We got about 15 minutes to go, so we're going to switch back into the local mode. Get some local music popping off here. Give me a second. Yo, Deuce, you got anybody you want to hear?
Yo, is there any Monkey Brothers in that shit?
Monkey Brothers. Give me that phone call.
Oh, shit.
Hello, it's Candyland Countdown.
Hello, this is Gandalf. I heard you got a blank check for me.
Yo, did you hear that? Yo.
Hey, $15,000 large, motherfucker. Where's my check? And I go down to the store.
Oh, he's going.
Is it Sal?
Yo, what's up, Sal? We do have money for you. Are you coming to get it?
Hey, it's Krim, actually. What's up?
Yo, Crimson Pestilence. Yo, yeah, let me get you, I'll get you some headphones to the Woo so you can talk to him.
All right. Please get off me.
Yo, Warren, put these on.
Holy shit, dude. That's like,
Scotty, these headphones are fucking.
Yo, chop that cat's head off real quick, Scotty.
Oh, come on.
Come here, Chapman.
Yo, you should have heard AJ this now. He's like, no, don't do that. I'm kidding, bro. I'm just playing. Oh, my God.
No. He's deaf, dude. He's deaf.
Snake, you got a pair of headphones over there? You got Crimson Pestilence on the line.
Oh, yeah.
He wants to talk to the champions here.
Hey, man. How's it going, brother?
Congratulations, man.
Ah, yeah. Yeah. Fucking feels good,
man. How you
man.
Feeling over there after that? Wow, you just took that out in, what, 12 minutes?
No, Warren did.
Warren G did. He can't see the mic.
I got diabetes, I'm still here. Man. I couldn't drink like that on camera.
All right, Chris.
I see Warren with his headphones on.
Yeah, there we go. Yep, I'm in.
Oh, there it is. All right.
What's up, man? Talk to me.
Congratulations, guys.
Oh, dig it. Did you see the...
Thanks for picking me. I'm looking forward to working with you.
Oh, yeah, brother. You've been helping us out, man. You're fucking doing good shit by any so many projects you got going on, dude. You're fucking the man around town, dude.
There's a lot of stuff coming up, that's for sure.
I appreciate what you do out there, brother, man. You got your back, dude, like you got ours. That's a fact.
Yeah.
Yo, so what are you guys thinking? Like, what's the idea?
It's all up to you, man.
What song are you guys going to do?
Can we do a new one, or we got to do one that we got recorded?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. You guys are going to be in the studio soon.
Yeah, November 10th or 11th and 12th.
Yep.
What tracks are you planning on doing?
All the new stuff. I want to do Ass Tucker, and we got a couple new ones that we haven't played out but once or twice, and one of them we haven't played out at all. We're kind of all of them are on the table, so we picked like 5 tunes we've been working on, and we've been beating them up at rehearsal. So whatever
the
comes out best, you know.
Sweet, like that went over really, really well. People love that track.
Right. Yeah, I like that one too. I like to play it.
That's a sweet track.
I'm ready whenever you're ready. It's pretty. You guys won, so like whatever you got in mind, I'm down for. Whether it be soundboard recording or full set, and like video from multi angles, or just a music video of your best new track, whatever you like. I'm definitely excited about
that. It'd be cool, if, man. Have a mix of both, and have our friends from other bands come down and be like right up, right, and hanging out with us and shit. Jump, bounce
hell
around
yeah.
stage and fucking get everybody in the fucking picture, man.
Hell yeah.
Make a cool thing of it.
Yeah.
Fun time drinking day, man.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a good time.
Yo, Krim, you're getting fucked up right now, dude?
Nah, I'm actually, like, just out of breath. I just ran a mile. I'm like
oh,
the opposite.
You're staying
right
active.
Staying fit? That's
yo, way great. To get it, Krim. Way to go great. Get it.
Fuck.
You ran all the way to...
I wish I was
playing
with you guys. It looked like this was, like, one of the... Best shows I've seen in a long time. Yeah.
Yo, it was a lot of fun, that's
yo,
for sure, bro.
Tape alcohol to our hands, man. Just tape it.
Yo, Krim, are you off vacation yet, bro? When does the vacation officially end for Crimson Pestilence and the Pestilence Services?
I'm saying that it ends tonight because really this was like the start of this project. And then we've got coming up on Thursday, I'll be shooting Dark Eyes with 55 and chilling back and watching some Whiskey Reverb.
Awesome.
And then Friday night at DBGB's, 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock, will be Randall and the Late Night Scandals.
There you go.
Then we got that Chloroform show coming up on Saturday. And anything else anybody's feeding me online, I'll be happy to take a look at because got to do some graphics too. That's what people like.
Yeah.
Excellent. And you're the best at that shit too, man. You're the man, Krim.
Yep.
There's some good guys out there, though. Like, whoever did the Mercury James poster tonight was fucking... That was sweet.
That is sweet. That poster looks really good. I thought you did it, actually.
I did, too.
No, they took my design, and then they reworked it and made it all colorful. Whoever did that, I can't figure it out. It was awesome.
Yeah, that's the talent. Like, some talented art right there. That was really good. We'll have to get him in the mafia somehow. Bring him in.
Bring him in.
Yo, that's on you to find that out.
It'll be a packed night then, right?
You and me will
see Broadway Joe tonight, right?
I think we should get the models from Swank.
Yeah, we'll be hanging out with those guys tonight.
I think it'll be a good night.
Tonight's going to be a great night.
A lot of everybody's going to be there, so it's going to be fun.
And you sound pretty busy, bro. So you're going to have a busy week.
For sure.
I'll be seeing you at least twice.
Yeah, definitely. And you got Saturday night's the – no, Friday night's the other whiskey show.
Yeah, that's going to be up at the haunted extreme haunt or whatever for Terror Technologies.
Yeah, by Mighty,
District
right there.
Of the Dead, yep.
Yeah, District of the Dead.
The
that's gonna be
Mighty
cool.
Tackle Plaza.
I'm about to be wearing a brigade.
Yeah, you know that area. That's
close,
Snake. Eggert and Sheridan. Cool. Yeah, that's where it's at.
Do they do that indoors or outdoors?
I believe it's indoors.
Indoors.
Looks like a
totally
plaza.
Indoors.
Starts at 12:30. Bring your own beer.
Grown and sexy. Hold on. It's BYOB?
Yeah, BYOB.
Oh, shit.
It's like a private party, but a $5 donation goes to Food Bank of Western New York.
Yeah. Yo, over 40 hands.
Krim, thanks for calling in. What do you want to hear, bro? You pick a winner here.
Cool, man. Good talking to you guys. I'll see you all soon.
Too,
yo, who do you want to hear, Krim? You want to hear somebody particular?
What do I want to hear? That's a good one. Shit.
Chloroform, I haven't heard that.
What I want to hear hasn't been recorded yet. I always want to hear. I want to hear the new I Belong, but let's go with Jealousy for right now.
Oh, you want to hear a Whiskey Reverb
song?
Oh,
yeah. Shit. Oh, thanks, Krim. What's up, man?
Love you, bro. See, I had Bunny and the Bear all queued up, but we're going to go with it. Okay. Thanks, Krim. We'll talk to you soon, bro.
I love you, Krim.
Take care, bro.
You're the man, dude.
Good night, Krim.
All
right.
Talk to you later.
Take it easy.
Oh, we'll put this shit on in the background.
Yo, son, we've ranked number one in our category, bro.
Funk.
That's right.
Das Funk, man.
I didn't know that.
Really?
Yo, we should.
Yeah.
Yo, we don't
Yo, we got to give
dude.
A shout-out to Nonstop from Cairo. Nonstop to Cairo.
Nonstop to Cairo. Rock for the night, bro.
They were so good. We'll play
cool,
song
man.
By them, I think.
They cool, man.
They were awesome, Warren. You got to check them out, man.
Yeah.
Those dudes are sick.
Yeah, man.
I'm going to actually cue some of them up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not yet. You got me PQ'd. I want to hear it.
Yeah, dude. They know us good. We're about to see those cats out in Long Island.
Let me cue some of these guys up.
They said they're down, so I'm stoked.
Nice.
Travel out there.
Cairo. Yeah, it was nice having them in. Them dudes are a good time. From Long Island.
They were like all over like New York.
They
and
did
like into PA.
They did Morgantown, West Virginia the day after, and then Canton, Ohio. And I guess they had a real good time in Morgantown, which I expect.
Bad, dude.
Yo, they got a college town, man. Especially
right.
when college
Uncle
is in.
Frank used to play there.
Yo, it's all about Ohio, New York, PA.
Yep. Right, where
that's it, dude.
That's where it all is, man.
I'm gonna go with the hair down.
Right
oh no, set the tone.
Long weekend show.
Set the tone.
Yo, they closed this show out with this. So what?
Yeah, good track.
Nonstop to Cairo. Here, set the tone right here.
Yeah, they're sure.
A little Long Island music. Guys. Expanding regionally.
They come to town to get the sticks, Mark.
Yeah. It was great with the horn background, too, you know, when they were jamming.
Yo, special thanks to Jesse Bax for taking care of these guys, too.
That's right, that's
backtrack,
right.
backtrack!
That's right.
Drinking.
you. That's just the way I feel. Man, this life can be so unreal. And you doubt your fear of tomorrow.
Yo,
in your mouth.
It's a little
mouth,
stop the camera right there. Yo, we're just having a little discussion, and what a great idea these guys came up with.
Yeah, mixtape.
Yo, we're gonna make our own Candyland Countdown Volume 1 mixtape.
Yeah,
we're gonna put a bunch of the top tracks we think around town. What a great idea! That's a great idea.
Yes.
Yo, the woo man.
It's not that bad.
Yo, anything you want to find, you can find right here, and it's all high quality. I hope you know that by now. You're listening to the show.
Yeah, yeah.
Any kind of genre, the shit is really good around here, man. Right, you don't have to go anywhere else. You really don't.
No, 716.
Yeah.
It's actually better. Local music is better than the shit you hear on the radio, in my personal opinion.
You don't want to listen to that radio no more. 716, that music.
Couple reasons, man. You got high quality studios here. You got really good players. And a lot of bands working really hard right now. So everyone wants to get the fuck out, man.
Yeah, blue collar, hard working town. People know what it is to suffer and fucking don't stab each other in the back to get where they're going. It's a group effort, man. It feels good all the time.
Hell yeah. That's it, man.
Heard.
It's happening.
That's for sure.
Yeah, we're going to close.
Yeah, we're all fucking all working class fucking motherfuckers here, man.
Yeah,
you know?
Hell yeah, we all got calluses, no doubt.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, under
I ain't got no calluses. I'm saying I got real nice hands, man. See, I'm wearing gloves right now.
Yo, Deuce has like the softest hands.
Hold on, Jim.
It's
Jim,
disturbing.
We can't finish the show before I finish my fucking photo.
Yo,
baby's
I got to finish
ass hands.
Too. Yo, we're going to close this out with our boys, the champions here. Woo.
Oh, thanks.
Love you guys, man.
That 40 bowl is going to hatch if you let it get any
warmer. Oh, my God.
We're going to end with a double shot of woo. We got Hero and Straight Contradiction end this all out.
Yeah.
What a great tournament. Like 3 months of awesomeness cultivated with a great grand finale.
Maybe
thank
you
guys
can
so much.
Convince Krim to do like 2 videos for y'all. Like, be like, you know, it's been like a double video. You know what I'm saying? It's the same storyline. It's like 2 videos.
Here's Contagious Woo, man, our 2012 tournament champion. Right here, Candyland Countdown. Thanks for tuning in tonight, guys. Have a good night. Peace be with you.
That came from rehearsal. No Goki in the Skulls rehearsal. That's where he came.
Yo, there is Stock the Funk. He crushed him out.
Is it windy out?
Give it up to the boys that drank him.
Stuck against the fence back there.
Have a good night, everybody. Peace. See you next week.